Hello and welcome, my name is Sunshine, the project manager Sunshine Resources. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make Vaseline at home. If you're new to this channel, you may consider subscribing so that you can gain instant access to our videos each time we upload them. Vaseline, a very popular brand of petroleum jelly found in our market, is used on the skin to protect and repair the skin. Moms love it for preventing diaper rash. Vaseline can be used to protect minor cuts and burns. We use Vaseline most of the time to soften the skin and to lock in moisture in dry, cracked skin, especially during the Ramadan. In this video, I'm going to take you through the process of how to make Vaseline at home. Vaseline can be made from the following materials. These are petroleum jelly, wax, paraffin oil, and perfume. Now, let's establish the quantity of materials needed to produce about 500 g of Vaseline. Petroleum jelly, 500 g. Wax, 25 g. Paraffin oil, 250 ml. And perfume, 10 ml. Now, let me show you these materials one by one and then we go into the melting process. This is petroleum jelly. This is paraffin oil. And this is wax. And this is perfume. Now, place your pot on a fire and allow it to dry off any water in the pot. Now, add your petroleum jelly into the pot. Also, add the wax into the pot content. Now, you can add your paraffin oil. Now, put off the fire or bring the pot down from fire and add your perfume. Now, allow the pot content to cool down for a while and then fill your containers. And now your Vaseline is ready for use. Thank you very much for watching and God bless you. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can visit our website on www.sunshineresources.org.ng. You can visit our YouTube channel on youtube.com/c/sunshineresourcessrtv. You can also follow us on our Facebook page on Sunshine Resources. Thank you very much for watching and God bless you.